Good morning, Older Dice. I'm Matt, and here's your weekly NBA recap. With the trade deadline coming up, a lot of players' names have been thrown around in trade talks, such as Kyle Lowry. Teams that are targeting him are the 76ers and the Heat. Victor Oladipo and Aaron Gordon are other big names that will most likely be in the new city by the end of the deadline. Both have requested to be traded. That's all for this week. Thanks for watching.
Good morning. If any of you guys want Older Dice Baseball Dragons gear, there is going to be a link in the description, and you can go on there and purchase whatever you want. There's joggers, there's sweatpants, shirts, windbreakers, hoodies, there's women's clothes, there's everything. You can go on there on the link in the description and order whatever you guys want, and it'll be shipped directly to your house. Thanks.
Good morning, Otter Dice. My name is Jennifer Lynn. I am the founder of the Children of Steel.
COS is a free online tutoring service for grades K through 5. Our mission is to advocate for the importance of education. We are excited to announce that we are now accepting donations.
We've already raised almost $2,000. These donations will go to funding unlimited Zoom time, curriculums for the kids, and future projects. By donating anywhere from $10 to $20, you would be helping out the kids of COS tremendously.
Right now, all of our donations are being matched. So if you donate $20, we will receive $40. So how do you donate? You can message any of us on Teams or donate on our website. Wait for the QR code at the end of the video.
For students, teachers, and educators, please consider donating. There's only a limited amount of time for our donations to be matched.
Here are the students you can message along with the QR code to our website.
Thank you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's 9 o'clock.